I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracia. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Feels like this camp will never be gone.
Oye, Danny.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let them separate from apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take Don Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Sí, Clara. I'll find a way.
Hello, my child.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come.
Fellow youth of
you know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, Padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Violent actions. Do you think they care? No. They take pleasure in our pain and suffering. And they want to leave you and every other true Yaram without a future, without hope. Despite what the terroristas say, you do have a choice. You can have paradise and you can have it today. So please, make the right choice and report any suspicious behavior to your local protectores de la patria.
Son,
Sometimes I wish I was...
¡Dame mierda!
Please, God, stop me.
That's a bet.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. He wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of him, Emma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Medic. Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got him.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
¡Coño!
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on, this is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compais.
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them. Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.